My pole arm doesn't distinguish friend from foe, and there is clearly a limit to the red rope's power. That's why I loathe crowded areas. The sky is clearing up, and so is my mood. I just hope no one shows up to bother me. If they do, I'll just make them disappear. The most important aspect of meditation is stillness. Let go of all agitation, and let the air around you flow into your body. This technique allows me to quickly focus in on myself. The view of the starry night sky in the mountains is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. If you are able to walk alongside me without fear, very well. Now, give me your hand. Do you prefer the artificial light of the cities and towns, or the moonlight in the mountains? The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago. Mind be purged, world be saved.